Hey guys, it's Super Fluffy Beast with a little video that I think needs to be made at some point. And yeah, I'm still wearing my work uniform, and yes, it's 1:30 in the morning, Eastern time, and I just feel like it needs to be said that me and almost all other YouTubers who do trading, we always say offer. If you don't make an offer and just say what you want, odds are you're not the only person saying that you want the said cards, or like one or two of them. If you make an offer, it makes the trade go by a lot faster. And I don't know how other YouTubers do it, but the way I do it, it's first person to finish a trade is the one who gets the cards. If you don't follow the general make an offer, and don't complain. I haven't had someone complain yet, but I don't want someone to complain, because I have stated that I want offers. Yes. Well, if you can't follow that in trading, you lost the right to complain. If I was making a trade with you and, you know, then I was like, oh, by the way, I traded this off after I complete a trade with you, that's my fault, and you can't complain about that. But odds are, like, and not even odds, like, I'm going to tell you if I've traded something off during a trade. I'm going to review the trade before we finalize it and ship out and stuff. But just know that if you don't make the offer and you tell me what you want, those cards are still in the air. I don't reserve cards unless we finish a trade and settle it and you make an offer that I want and so on and so forth. So if you want a card or cards, make the offer. Don't wait. The longer you wait, the more of the chance that the cards aren't going to be there. Just like during a sale, like Black Friday. If you show up at like 9 in the morning, odds are the sale that started at midnight isn't there anymore. You have to. It's first come, first serve. I can't reserve anything for anyone. You just got to be quick about it. You know, it's something you need to get done. So, anyways, if you don't like that, you probably shouldn't YouTube, honestly. Shouldn't trade over YouTube. And, yeah. Grow a pair.